You can use the tea whisk to pop larger bubbles on the surface of a matcha. When it comes to matcha, the smaller bubbles are what creates that airy texture and creamy flavor, so you'll want to avoid these larger bubbles.